Okay, roaring is part of their territorial mark because lions are territorial, and so by roaring like this, the warning would be the rivals or the intruders into their area to stay away from the area. So if lions from other places, if they've moved into the area by a mistake or to come and steal, if they hear them roaring like this, they'll just walk away. And this can travel up to maybe 8 kilometers away.